In this Olympiad question, for the given information on the screen, we need to find the angle alpha. Let's start with the solution method 1. On line segment AC, let's pick a point E, dividing the line segment into X and Y units. Then connect point D and point E, and focus on these shaded triangles. We can see that line segment AD is common for both triangles. And both triangles have a side of length X. And the angle between those equal line segments in both triangles are equal. So we can say that these two triangles are congruent by side angle side rule. After proving their congruency, we can say that the remaining sides should also be equal. Let's also see that on the diagram. Now let's focus on this triangle. We see that two of its sides are equal to Y units. So it's an isosceles triangle. And therefore its base angles should be equal. Now let's use exterior angle theorem to find this angle to be 2 alpha degrees. From congruency of previous two triangles, this angle will also be 2 alpha degrees. Now focus on this triangle. If we use exterior angle theorem on this triangle, this angle will be alpha plus 30 degrees. Finally, pay attention to this shaded triangle. And sum up the internal angles to equate to 180 degrees. From here, 60 plus 3 alpha will be equal to 180 degrees. And from here, 3 alpha will be equal to 120 degrees. And alpha will be 40 degrees, and that is our answer. Now let's start the second solution method. First, extend line segment AB for another Y units. And connect point E and point D with a line segment. And focus on these two shaded triangles. They share a line segment AD as a common side. And these two sides are X plus Y units. And the angle between blue and yellow lines are equal. So we can conclude that these two triangles are congruent by side angle side rule. Therefore, the angles opposing equal sides should be congruent. Now focus on this isosceles triangle. Its base angles should be equal. And using exterior angle theorem, this angle can be found as 2 alpha degrees. Finally, let's focus on this triangle. And sum up the internal angles. From here, 3 alpha will be equal to 120 degrees. And alpha can be calculated as 40 degrees. And that will be our answer. If you enjoy this type of questions, please give a like to the video and subscribe to the channel if you haven't yet. I'll see you on the next video.